put in some days 18 hours. You know, me and my brother, John Kurtz, put in 200 hours in the last 2 weeks of our paycheck, you know. And it doesn't leave you a lot of home time, but our job actually creates kind of a family scene, you know. Hey, bud. Ready to rock and roll?
Mm-hmm.
Wanna drive the cutter?
Mm-hmm.
All right. The boys get to come ride in the chopper with us and get in the driver's seat, and you know, they get to steer the machine while we load the trucks. You know, it kind of gives them a little role playing on their own.
I'm thinking that connects to that because the wires connect to that, and then it gets the sense to move.
Good observation. It all goes down the control panel, and my brain's down here. But and like a man, you know, the brains are always downstairs. You ready to load? I'll get her going straight here. All you gotta do is keep that windrow in the center of your header, okay? He spends most of the time in the, you know, during the school year with his mom locked up in the city, and he loves coming out here and being out in the wide open, eat like a caged animal. We got a rookie behind the wheel here.
God help us all. Gotta start sometime.
Oh, it's a great time for bonding. It's awesome having him out here. I want that windrow right there. You keep that windrow in the middle of this window. Aim off of this deal. Okay? Cover, Bob. You don't have to grip so hard. Just relax.
Someday I want to drive one of these.
Well, that's where it starts. When you're young, you have dreams.
This is what I'm going to do every summer. Okay, now.
It's a real neat way of life. You know, it's not going to college and reading something out of a book. It's actually a skill that gets passed down, and you know, seeing younger generations take the same love and the same ambition, it's very rewarding. Hey, thanks for hanging with me today.
You're welcome.
Love you.
Love you.
Jump good.
Yeah.